quite surprised to be seeing you here so soon.
Why am I here?
I'm so sorry. I did not wish it upon you as I did so many others. But I understand you're here under the most peculiar of circumstances, which is why I see it only fair to give you the option.
I still don't understand. What's happening to me?
Dying is a very natural experience. It is very similar and in some ways the same as being born. Here, come, have some tea. Even though it may seem unfair, the time or way a person dies, it is still natural. Nature's never been one to be fair or understanding. Nature, in essence, is like a machine, as automated as this grandfather clock. And I am but a gear that helps it move along. It is confined to patterns such as the four seasons. It has no free will. But you, my dear girl, you do. And you will use that free will to decide whether to return back to life or move on to death.
So that's why I'm here?
Exactly. This is somewhat the anteroom for death or life. I meet with people condemned to the same fate as yourself. We talk, have tea, and eventually a decision is made.
Loving and hating. Their emotions, they're so loud and so bright. Everything's moving so fast, so chaotic. It's like the whole world's screaming. And there are so many colors, violent and loud.
Yes. Life is beautiful and compelling, but destructive and violent. One must be willing to suffer greatly to achieve any level of happiness. Now, why don't you look through the other window as well?
I don't see anything. There's nothing at all. Just darkness. But there's something about this darkness. It's so comforting. And soothing. So peaceful. I've never felt this way before. Feeling nothing.
Come, let's have some tea.
What is it that makes my situation so peculiar?
Well, normally, when a person dies, their soul leaves the body and goes to the door right there. But every so often, in a rare case of events, a person's soul will leave the body before it's truly time. The reason for this is unknown. But I think it happens when the soul grows old too quickly and it wants to die before it's truly time. It's quite sad, really.
Such darkness before. I always thought death would be frightening and horrible, but it's not. Not at all.
I've been hearing that my whole life. My dear, what do you think of life?
Life? I don't know. It seems like the more you embrace life, the more frightening death seems. But if you just disregard it completely, it'll become stale, and you'll fall into a painful cycle.
You speak with much wisdom for such a young girl. Would you still like your tea? It's getting cold.
No. No, thank you. I'm done.